This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coordinates, 51 degrees 25, 03, N 0 degrees 03, 53, W, 514,174 degrees north 00648 degree W, 514,174, 00648. The Waterman's Almshouses Penge, Pend, is a suburb of southeast London in the London borough of Bromley. It has entered popular culture as the archetypal commuter suburb, but was a fashionable entertainment district in the 19th century and saw notorious murders in the 1870s. Notable residents have included Bill Wyman of the Rolling Stones, Prime Minister Andrew Bonar Law, and painter Camille Pissarro. Penge is made up of the Penge and Cater Ward, which had a population of 17,326 in 2011. Contents 1 History 11 Pensgreen and the Crooked Billet 12 Expansion 2 Government 3 Geography 31 Nearby Areas 4 Economy 5 Culture and Community 51 Community Facilities 6 Landmarks 7 Transport 71 Rail 72 Buses 73 Road 8 Education 9 Religious Sites 10 Sport 11 Cultural References 12 Notable Residents 13 References 14 External Links History Penge was once a small town, which was recorded under the name Pensat in an Anglo-Saxon deed dating from 957. Most historians believe the name of the town is derived from the Celtic word Pensat, which means edge of wood, and refers to the fact that the surrounding area was once covered in a dense forest, the original Celtic words of which the name was composed referred to pen head, as in the Welsh pen, and ceat wood, similar to the Welsh coed, as in the name of the town of Pencode in Wales. Pensgreen and the Crooked Billet. Penge was an inconspicuous area with few residents before the arrival of the railways. A traveller passing through Penge would have noticed the large green with a small inn on its boundary. Penge Green appears as Pensgreen on Kipps 1607 map. The green was bounded to the north by Penge Lane, the west by Beckenham Road, and the southeast by the Crooked Billet. On a modern map, that area is very small, but the modern day Penge Lane and Crooked Billet are not in their original location, and Beckenham Road would have been little more than a cart track following the property line on the west side of Penge High Street. Penge Lane was the road from Penge to Sydenham, which is now named St. John's Road and Newlands Park Road. There was also an old footpath crossing the green leading to Sydenham that was known as Old Penge Lane after the London, Chatham and Dover Railway was built. Penge Lane crossed the line by level crossing. When this crossing was closed, Penge Lane was renamed and Old Penge Lane became the present-day Penge Lane. The 1868 Ordnance Survey map shows the old Crooked Billet located to the southeast of the current location. This earlier location was on the eastward side of Penge Green, which disappeared as a result of the Penge Enclosure Act, 1827, which enclosed the whole green. This left the Crooked Billet with no frontage to Beckenham Road, so new premises were constructed on the present site in 1827 and subsequently replaced in 1840 with a three-story building. This was severely damaged by enemy action in World War II and subsequently rebuilt. The Crooked Billet is by far the oldest public house in Penge. Peter Abbott states that it was there in 1601 and speculates that it might be much more ancient in modern times. It is particularly well known for lending its name as a bus route terminus from 1914 General Omnibus Routes 109 and 609, both operated between Bromley Market and the Crooked Billet following different routes. The 109 was renumbered 227 by London Transport and continued to terminate at the Crooked Billet. Route 609 was shortened, terminating in Beckenham around 1950. Some services were extended past the Crooked Billet to the Crystal Palace. Eventually, nearly all buses travelled the extended route. The 354 buses now use the terminus, as do so short-running buses on Route 194, which carry the destination Penge High Street. William Hone wrote about a visit to the Crooked Billet in 1827 and included a detailed sketch of the last building on the original site. Expansion. The London and Croydon Canal was built across Penge Common along what is now the line of the railway through Penge West Railway Station, deviating to the south before Anerley Railway Station. There is a remnant at the northern corner of Betts Park, Anerley. Following the closure of the canal, the London and Croydon Railway was built largely along the same course. Opening in 1839, Isambard Kingdom Brunel built an atmospheric railway along this alignment as far as Croydon. The Crystal Palace pneumatic railway underground between the Sydenham and Penge entrances to Crystal Palace Park operated for a short while but proved not to be economically viable in the Victorian era. Penge developed into a fashionable suburb because of the railway line and its proximity to the relocated Crystal Palace. It became a fashionable day out to visit the Crystal Palace during the day and to take the tram down the hill to one of the 25 pubs to the square mile or two music halls, the King's Hall, later the Gaumont Cinema, and in 1915 the Empire Theatre, later the Esoldo Cinema. By 1862, Stanford's map of London shows large homes had been constructed along Penge New Road, now Crystal Palace Park Road, Sydenham and Penge High Street, Thickwood, now Thicket Road, and Annerley Road. This all came to an end in 1875 and 1877 with the notorious Penge murders. In 1875, Frederick Hunt murdered his wife and children, then in 1877 a wealthy heiress, Harriet Staunton, together with her infant son, was starved to death by her husband and his associates. In 1934, Elizabeth Jenkins published the novel Harriet, based on the case, whilst Forbes Road was renamed to Mossley Road because of its connection with the murders. Government Penge formed a part of the parish of Battersea, with the historic county boundary between Kent and Surrey forming its eastern boundary in 1855. Both parts of the parish were included in the area of the Metropolitan Board of Works, with Penge Hamlet Vestry electing 6 members to the Lewisham District Board of Works. The Local Government Act 1888 abolished the Metropolitan Board, with its area becoming the County of London. However, the London Government Act 1899 subsequently made provision for Penge to be removed from the County of London and annexed to either Surrey or Kent accordingly. An order in council transferred the hamlet to Kent in 1900, constituting it as Penge Urban District. The urban district was abolished in 1965 by the London Government Act 1963, and its former area merged with that of other districts to form the London Borough of Bromley with the creation of the Penge Urban District. Penge New Road, formerly the part of Beckenham Road north of Kent House Road, was renamed Penge High Street inside the Crystal Palace Concert Hall. 1857. From 1885, the hamlet of Penge was part of the Dulwich parliamentary constituency, which was then in Surrey, and remained in that seat until 1918, when it was transferred to the new Bromley constituency. From 1950 it was part of the Beckenham constituency. Since the 2010 general election, Penge has formed part of the Lewisham West and Penge constituency geography. It borders the London Borough of Lewisham. It lies west of Bromley and northeast of Croydon, and is located 71 miles 114. Times for its 25 pubs to the square mile. The Crooked Billet is by far the oldest. The Pauline Arms is currently the terminus for the 176 bus service. It was previously an intermediate turning point for short running buses on the 12, 75 and 194 bus services, becoming the southern terminus for Route 12 between 1986 and 1988, when the route was again shortened. The public houses in Maple Road have nearly all changed their names. The Dew Drop Inn was known as the Market Tavern and featured in the television series The Bill as the Market Tavern in Canley Market. Before its closure, the London Tavern became the Hop Exchange and then the Hop House. As of 2006, it was closed, and as of 2009 the pub's facade has been removed and the building is undergoing conversion into residential accommodations. The Lord Palmerston has been delicensed and is now a pizza outlet. The King William IV became the Crown and is now the Maple Tree. Only the Golden Lion has retained its name, although it has extended its premises substantially. It was listed in every edition of the Good Beer Guide from 1976 to 1987. Other public houses in the area include the Goldsmith Arms, Bridge House Tavern, Queen Adelaide Arms closed 2010, the Alexandra due to reopen in late 2015 or early 2016, Grace's formerly Dr. W. G. Grace, Kent House Tavern, Robin Hood closed, subsequently destroyed by fire in 2006 and demolished, Royal Oak closed 2011, the Mitre, the Goat House destroyed by fire and now demolished, the Waterman's Arms now Superdrug, the Anchor closed circa 1910, the General Simpson closed, the General Jackson closed, the Retreat closed, the Cornish Arms closed, the Railway Bell closed, the Thicket Tavern and Hollywood East, formerly the Park Tavern. The last named was the venue for the inquest into the murder of Harriet Staunton in 1877. Penge also has several clubs, including a conservative club, the Penge Road, founded 1847 and built in 1848 to designs by Philip Hardwick at the request and expense of Queen Adelaide of Saxe-Meiningen, the widow of King William IV, to provide shelter for 12 widows or orphan daughters of naval officers again. The almshouses are now in private residences. St. John's Cottages on Maple Road were built as almshouses in 1863, designed by the architect Edwin Nash as with their predecessors. The cottages are now privately owned homes. On New Year's Day 1959, No. 8 was destroyed by a gas explosion, killing one person. The cottage was rebuilt to closely resemble the original. The police station at the corner of the High Street and Green Lane is believed to have been London's oldest working police station when it was closed in 2010. When completed in 1956, the Crystal Palace transmitter was the tallest structure in the UK, a record it lost to the Anglia television transmitter at Belmont, Lincolnshire in 1959. It remained the tallest structure in the London area until 1991. Transport Rail. Penge is served by three rail stations. Penge East and Kent House have frequent services to London Victoria and Orpington, and First Capital Connect operates a limited peak hour service via St Pancras International to St Albans, Luton or Bedford trains via St Pancras International. Generally start or terminate at Beckenham Junction. Also Penge West with services to London Bridge and Caterham, as well as London Overground services to Dalston Junction and West Croydon buses. Penge is served by many Transport for London bus routes, connecting it with areas including Beckenham, Bromley, Catford, Central London, Croydon, Crystal Palace, Dulwich, Lewisham, Orpington, Peckham, Shirley, West Wickham and Sydenham Road. 3 A roads, the A213, A214 and A234 pass through the area. The A213 intersects with the A234 at the Pauline Arms and the A214 at the Robin Hood Education. St. John's CE Primary School was originally part of the old Penge Chapel, which opened in 1837. Early in the 1850s, following the completion of St. John the Evangelist, the chapel building became used entirely as a school. In 1977, the school's site was extended and a new school building was opened in September 1978. The Beckenham and Penge County Grammar School for Boys, formerly the Beckenham Technical Institute, which opened in 1901, moved to a new site on Penge High Street between Kent House Road and Kingsdale Road in 1931. It moved from Penge to its present location in Eden Park. Beckenham, in January 1969. Religious sites. St. John the Evangelist's Church, Penge, Beckenham Road, built 1850 to designs by Edwin Nash. Pubs to the Square Mile, or two music halls, the King's Hall and, after 1915, the Empire Theatre. Music hall. Comedians were in the habit of making fun of the locale in which they appeared, and consequently Penge became the butt of many jokes. Spike Milligan in much of his work, including The Goon Show in Scradge Series 6, Episode 26. Professor Hercules Gritkype Thin was described as the strolling anchorman for the Penge and District Tug of War team in Round the World in 80 Days Series 7, EP 20. It was revealed that Count Villian de Jim Thighs Moriarty was the gold medalist road sweeper to the Penge District. Seagoon, I didn't know you had a deaf ear. Bloodknock, yes, I found it on the floor of a barber's shop in Penge. Spike Milligan, Insurance, The White Man's Burden Series 7, EP 21, The Goon Show. A small post office in East Penge was the location for Part 2 of the Stolen Policeman Series 8, EP 11 and Series 8 Episode 13. Opens, Greenslid, this is the BBC Light program. We present the all-leather Goon Show for the benefit of listeners who are listening. We present The Plasticine Man. The curtain rises on a window revealing the waiting room of the East Penge Labour Exchange. On a crude wooden bench sit two crude wooden men. Horace Rumpole, a barrister known as Rumpole of the Bailey, frequently tells others of his greatest triumph, winning an acquittal in the Penge Bungalow murders, alone and without a leader. Author John Mortimer's original chronology was incorrect, as the Penge Bungalows were prefabricated houses which replaced homes destroyed during World War II, long after the date of Rumpole's claimed triumph. When the details of the trial were later documented by Mortimer in the novel Rumpole and the Penge Bungalow Murders in 2002, he moved the events to the early 1950s. Terry Wogan as Penge Sur Mer or Penge Les Trois Auberges, pronouncing Penge as the French might. Brian Wright in his 1986 book Penge Papers, Confessions of an Unwaged Metropolitan Househusband. Former Beckenham resident David Bowie makes reference to Penge in the song Did You Ever Have a Dream, itself the B-side of Bowie's early 1967 single Love You Till Tuesday. Song. Bowie juxtaposes the ordinariness of Penge with America by singing You Can Walk Around in New York While You Sleep in Penge. Radio 4 series Old Harry's Game references Penge several times throughout the first five series, including the replacement of the Archbishop of Canterbury with the Bishop of Penge as the «supply» archbishop. It is the setting for the BBC 2006 comedy series Pulling. In the «far-fetched fiction» of Robert Rankin, characters from Brentford refer to Penge as a far-flung outpost of civilization and often say that they «hear it's very nice, but I've never been there myself». On one occasion the anti-heroes Pooley and Amelie took so long to walk home from Penge that they grew beards on the way. Their friend Professor Slocum claims that Penge was the true birthplace of the Virgin Mary. He also claims that Chiswick is the original Babylon. English dramatist Christopher Fry, in his play «Venus Observed», includes the phrase «every pool's as populous as Penge». In a long speech the meaning of Lyth defines a Penge as the slotted wooden arm on which a cuckoo emerges from a cuckoo clock. In How Not to Live Your Life Don refers to Penge as where the sun doesn't shine. E.M. Forster's novel Maurice is partly set in Penge. In the early 20th century notable residents Thomas Crapper, the famous Victorian manufacturing plumber retired to live at 12 Thornsett Road C18971910. He is commonly, but erroneously, credited with inventing the flush toilet. Walter de La Mer, famous poet and author of ghost stories, resided at 195 Mackenzie Road, Beckenham 1899-1908, then moved to 5 Warbeck Road 1908-1912 and 14 Thornsett Road 1912-1925. John Freeman, Georgian poet and essayist, a friend of Walter de la Mer. Camille Pissarro, French impressionist painter, lived in Penge in the 1870s. H. T. Muggeridge, British politician, father of Malcolm Muggeridge. Malcolm Muggeridge, British journalist, author, satirist, media personality, soldier spy, and latterly a Christian apologist. Andrew Bonar Law, Prime Minister, who was the Member of Parliament for Dulwich and lived in Oakfield Road in Penge. John Clunies Ross, first king of the Cocos Islands. Tom Hood 1835-1874, author, playwright and editor of Fun, lived at 12 Queen Adelaide Road. Helena Normanton 1882-1957, the first woman to practice as a barrister in the UK. Herbert Strudwick, Surrey and England wicket keeper, lived at 4 Warbeck Road. Bill Wyman B 1936. William George Perks, bassist with the Rolling Stones, lived in Penge as a child. F. James Levy B 1947, award-winning Punch magazine columnist, writer, journalist, PR consultant and one of Britain's first computer games publishers, lived in Maple Court in Maple Road as a child. Frank and Peggy Spencer MBE, band leader and choreographer, regular contributors on the show Come Dancing in the 60s and 70s, lived at 12 Percy Road. And valuable original communication, with poetical elucidations, for daily use and diversion. Volume 3, Ed William Hone, London, 1838 p. 669-74. Carat http://ufamilygrausentrescom/research/bets/landscapedom. Carat Abbott, Peter. Chapter 2002. Book of Penge, Annerley and Crystal Palace, The Community, Past, Present and Future, p. 114. Hallsgrove, ISBN 1-84114-210-7. Carat http://wowwideal/homesorguck, Bromley, Penge, Empire Theatridum. Ideal Homesorguck. Carat http://viewfinder. English Heritage. Georgic, search, references. Spindex equals 565. Carat Rachel Cook. 15 April 2012. The Penge Mystery, The Terrible Story of Harriet Staunton. The Observer retrieved 8 March 2014. Carat http://www.stjohnsprimarycook, About Us. Carat The television transmitter is visible in the scene where they try to blow the doors off an armored truck. Carat Map of Crystal Palace Park, Crystal Palace Park, Penge, South London. Cadillac Owners Club of Great Britain retrieved 29 May 2013. External links. The History of Penge. A Penge Walk Virtual. Penge. Penge Forum. Penge Historical Images. Penge Tourist Board. VE London Borough of Bromley. Districts Annerley, Apperfield, Beckenham, Berries Green, Bickley, Biggin Hill, Bromley, Bromley Common, Broom Hill, Chelsfield, Chislehurst, Crystal Palace, Cudham Down, Eden Park, Elmers and Elmstead, Farnborough, Foxbury, Goddington, Green Street, Green Hayes, Hazelwood, Hockenden, Horns Green, Keston, Leaves Green, Loxbottom, Longlands, Lookstead, Mottingham, New Beckenham, Orpington Park, Langley, Penge, Pets Wood, Plaistow, Poverest, Pratt's Bottom, Ruxley, St. Mary Cray, St. Paul Cray, Shortlands, Single Street, Southborough, South Street, Sundridge, Sydenham, Upper Norwood, West Wickham, Widmore. Attractions. Bromley Museum, Chislehurst Caves, Churchill Theatre, Crofton, Roman Villa, Crystal Palace Museum, Downhouse, Wickham Theatre, Parks and Open Spaces, Pets Park, Bromley Wood, Chislehurst Common, Covet Wood, Crystal Palace Park, Cuckoo Wood, Cudham, Frith, Derrick Wood, Elmstead Wood, Hayes Common, High Elms Country Park, Jubilee Country Park, Kelsey Park, Norman Park, Poverest Recreation Ground, Scadbury Park, Sundridge Park, Places of Worship, St. George's Church, Beckenham, St. John the Evangelist, Penge, St. Mary's Church, Down, St. Mary the Virgin, Hayes, St. Peter and St. Paul's Church, Bromley constituencies, Beckenham, Bromley and Chislehurst, Lewisham West and Penge, Orpington Rail Stations and Tram Stops, Annerley Avenue Road, Beckenham Road, Beckenham Junction, Bickley, Birkbeck, Bromley North, Bromley South, Chelsfield, Chislehurst, Clock House, Crystal Palace, Eden Park, Elmers End, Elmstead Woods, Hayes, Kent House, Knockholt, Lower Sydenham, New Beckenham, Orpington, Penge East, Penge West, Petswood, Ravensburn, St. Mary Cray, Shortlands, Sundridge Park, West Wickham. Other topics: Coat of Arms, Council Grade I and II, Listed Buildings, Parks and Open Spaces, People, Public Art, Schools, VE, Areas of London, Central Activities Zone, Bloomsbury, City of London Wards, Holborn, Mayfair, Paddington, Soho, Vauxhall, Waterloo, Westminster Town Centre Network, International, Knightsbridge, West End, Metropolitan, Bromley, Croydon, Ealing, Harrow, Hounslow, Ilford, Kingston, Romford, Shepherd's Bush, Stratford, Sutton, Uxbridge, Wood Green, Major, Angel, Barking, Bexleyheath, Brixton, Camden Town, Canary Wharf, Catford, Chiswick, Clapham Junction, Dalston, East Ham, Edgware, Eltham, Enfield Town, Fulham, Hammersmith, Holloway, Nags Head, Kensington High Street, Kilburn, Kings Road, East Lewisham, Orpington, Peckham, Putney, Queensway, Westbourne Grove, Richmond, Southall, Streatham, Tooting, Walthamstow, Wandsworth, Wembley, Whitechapel, Wimbledon, Woolwich Districts, Principal, Acton, Beckenham, Bethnal Green, Brentford, Camberwell, Canada Water, Carshalton, Chadwell Heath, Chingford, Clapham, Crystal Palace, Coolsden, Cricklewood, Dagenham, Deptford, Dulwich, Edmonton, Elephant and Castle, Erith, Feltham, Finchley, Forest Gate, Forest Hill, Golders Green, Greenwich, Harlesden, Hampstead, Haringey, Hendon, Honchurch, Kentish Town, Leighton, Mill Hill, Mitcham, Morden, Muswell Hill, New Cross, New Malden, Northwood, Notting Hill, Penge, Pinner, Purley, Rue, Islip, Sidcup, Southgate, South Norwood, Stoke, Newington, Surbiton, Sydenham, Teddington, Thamesmead, Tolworth, Twickenham, Tulse Hill, Upminster, Upper Norwood, Wanstead, Wealdstone, Welling, West Hampstead, West Norwood, Willesden Green, Woodford Neighbourhoods, Principal, Abbey Wood, Alperton, Annerley, Barnes, Barnsbury, Battersea, Beckton, Bermondsey, Bow, Brent Cross, Broccoli, Canonbury, Charlton, Chelsea, Chessington, Chipping, Barnet, Chislehurst, Clerkenwell, Elmers and Gadea Park, Gunnersbury, Hackbridge, Hackney, Harold Wood, Hyams Park, Highbury, Highgate, Hillingdon, Hook, Holloway, Hoxton, Ickenham, Isle of Dogs, Isleworth, Islington, Kensal Green, Kew, Lambeth, Manor Park, Marylebone, Mortlake, Northolt, Nunhead, Poplar, Roehampton, Rotherhithe, Seven Kings, Seven Sisters, Shoreditch, Southwark, Stepney, St. Helier, Surrey Quays, Tottenham, Upper Clapton, Walworth, Wapping, West Ham, Worcester Park. Lists of all areas by borough: Barking and Dagenham, Barnet, Bexley, Brent, Bromley, Camden, Croydon, Ealing, Enfield.